some fun, thanks for asking. Getting money every day, don't got time for relaxing. In my ear, they asking where I've been, bitch, I've been away. Taking drugs and smoking dope so I can relieve the pain. In my ear, in my ear. She been in my head, in my head. I just pour Cody, pour Cody. Still can't go to bed, go to bed.
What's up, TJ Art World Gang? Go make you another video. And today, I'm gonna be drawing Moneybagg Yo. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, turn plus notifications, drop a like, cut down below. Then make sure you follow me on Instagram. Then go check out my video I just dropped. Drop a like on that. Cut down below. Tell me what you think about the drawing, and I hope you enjoy.
I be trying to figure out, like, why a motherfucker want you to be loyal to them. And they ain't loyal to you. I don't really get that. Be trying to show love and pride because they done told people they don't fuck with you in public and shit. That shit be crazy. I don't be understanding that shit. Niggas be feeling slick way about bitches and come on, man. If ain't about no money, what we doing?
Speak. I done overplayed my part, they forgot about my amnesia. Cool, I done hit yours, you done hit mine, why you still mad, we even?
I ain't on that.
The blogs put up anything, shit made and up. The crazy part, they believe him. Nigga caught a charge and got locked up, only reason dudes still breathe.
I swear,
I never make a hoe feel like I can't do no better than her. Ooh. Heard that she got a new nigga, my bag the biggest, she say he don't fuck how I fuck. Bitch lied on God and her kids,
threw me off.
Damn, that fucked up my trust. I know a nigga across you to win.
Where you at with it?
Yeah, I come from the bluff. Lil' bro don't go through their spinning, can't do it myself.
Why?
Cause my position, I'm peeping niggas and slick competition. Really some bitches sit down when they piss them. They get some fame off me if I mention, but it's a shame on me if I did it. I know you obsessed with me and I get it. Stay in your lane and stay out my business. Over there.
Y'all running off with all these rumors and shit, quick and shit, making assumptions. Next thing you know, you judging a nigga. Damn, what about the truth? There's two sides to this shit. I've been that nigga. I've been lit. I've been this shit. Before I ever went public with a bitch. Y'all just catching on late. Speaking on my personal life, my real life, talking about how it's fake, nigga. You ain't me, you ain't in my shoes. You ain't pay dues.
Speak. He ain't no gangster, never did nothing gangster, that what they said.
What they
I done seen so many niggas end up dead cause they got misled. Fact. Ain't got no time for no baby mouth fat niggas trying to get spoon fed.
Nah.
All that he say, she say, cold red, numb to it, brain dead. Without y'all, I won't be shit. Hope the haters hear me loud and clear.
I'm making sure.
Uncle told me, scared man, a dead man, you can't live your life in fear. So I'm taking risks.
Yeah.
You can't get a fair bond. Last time I checked, how them charges disappear.
Hold up.
Lack of communication with my bitch.
What?
Got her acting all insecure.
Mine.
I come from the struggle like you did, nigga. Why the fuck you trying to down me?
Huh?
If I got a culture nigga on how to be real, I don't need them around me. You can't fix your mouth the same, fuck with you at least one time. Well, two times, nah, three times, couldn't see the envy, I was too blind.
See, they probably thought I was running out. Whole time I was holding back, shit, an infinity clip. On what's going on, so I'm already knowing my name gonna be in your mouth. But when you have them conversations, make sure you mention he getting six figures for a show. 11 wheels paid for. House sitting on 4 acres. Take care of his kids, treat all of them equally. Mama put up, she could wiggle her toes at night peacefully. Shit like that, what I do it for, that's goals, nigga.
Speak. Hope for the best, prepare for the worst. However it come, just know that I'm ready.
See.
You know a lot, don't give a fuck who tell it. I know they mad, but they never admit it.
Who?
It be your own people.
Blood.
They gon' try to take advantage of you if you let them. They get a thrill off tearing you down, but never gossip about how you help them. I hear these niggas out here wanna touch me, but I can't tell, I be where they at. Watch you draw the line, so stay over there. Don't come around the gang, don't throw up the set. You know what I rep. Why do some shit you gon' regret?
Answer that.
Think smart with it, this your chest. Just cause y'all related don't mean nothing. Niggas Uncle Ice about that check.
I ain't bitch.
All that you love me, shit ain't genuine. I felt the vibe when I walked in. Shit slick hurt me, thinking you solid. Then I saw you bend. Even after they true color show, kept it real on my end. That wasn't my beef at first, I made it, man. Cause me and bruh locked in
for life and after.
When I say we lie for me and you, we lie for me and you. We locked in for life. Shit, loyalty over love. We gon' keep it real first. Like you not gon' see me fucking with my nigga Op. I don't give a fuck if I knew his op longer than him. Niggas will hate you so much, they can know your op a rat and still hang with him. Don't they make them the same nigga? Just let me know, I need clarification. What part of the game is that? See, I know what need to be done. Nigga need to start pulling straight up chicken these niggas. These niggas can't stand no pressure. Nigga gotta feel how I'm coming, where I'm coming from. If pain was a person, bad.
If you enjoyed the video, let me know down in the description below. Follow me on Instagram so you get a closer look at the picture. And don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you next time.